Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn to build a supercell using Vista software. For this we will import a CIF file into Vista software. Once we import this, we have a unit cell here. Now we can build a supercell out of this. Suppose we wish to build a 2x2 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 supercell. For this we'll go to edit data, structure parameters. Here we'll go to unit cell and then transform the unit cell. To have a 2x2x2 supercell, we'll just transform this rotation matrix by replacing 1 with 2. Okay, so here we have our 2x2x2 supercell. Thank you.